everyone. My name is Daniela and I am the SolidWorks and SolidWorks PDM SME for SPK and Associates. Today we'll be talking about slow loading assemblies and parts and a little bit of how to diagnose the possible root cause. So this is an issue that has happened to most of us, I'm sure, at some point or another. We're trying to open an assembly or a part and it's taking an extraordinarily long amount of time. So here's a quick setting you can check to make sure that this isn't due to reference documents. So a little bit of background, whenever we open a part or an assembly in particular inside SolidWorks, it goes through a routine and it looks through certain areas for these files. First, it'll look through the RAM or memory for these files. It'll look at the reference document paths, the last path used by system, and then the last path when the file was saved. So it goes through this list there in order to find those files. However, if you have something listed in reference documents, it will search through that entire path, and that can be a network path, it could be a vault, it could be a folder on your desktop, but it will search through that entire directory first before proceeding to those other steps in that list. So that can take a bit of time, and also it can contribute to those slow loading assemblies. So here's how to check if you have something listed there. So reference documents is actually going to be inside your options here under file locations, reference documents. And so you can see here I have a vault listed for this example, but you ideally will want to have nothing listed here unless you work very specifically in one folder and one folder only. I don't recommend having anything listed in your reference documents. For example, if you have multiple folders locally that you are working on and you have a different folder listed here, it will first search through all of this directory here until it finds that file. And if it does, it'll load it from this particular path here. So that could also cause an issue with not accessing the file you wish to have if you have multiples inside your desktop. And it does contribute to the slow loading time, like I mentioned. So it is recommended to have this here blank, and here you can go ahead and delete and update as you wish. For more SolidWorks tricks and tips, please stay tuned.